Me and my team gotta intervene. What's the point of living if you ain't living a dream? We live in a world where everybody want everything. Everybody want a better thing. Trying to fool you like it's picture perfect, but it's just the editing. Man, the game been waiting for a better king. I've been posted with my queen like a redder king. Screaming money, anything, cause it ain't. Man, I never knew that living out a dream meant living out a suitcase. I've been working at a new pace. So much money on the road, I ain't even had a minute, not a single second, chilling in my new place. Motherfuckers getting too
fake. Bryce Zion!
He's playing the guitar!
No!
Okay, look at him. He's ugly. Want some of this, you bastards?
Am I right? Get a fucking camera out.
You want some of this? I can't drive!
That's me 500 quid.
500 quid off the stand?
No, fuck off!
Take the piss.
I feel really intimidated with that fucking giant lens. What am I supposed to do with that?
It's not that giant.
Ollie, come here, help me out. I'll vlog you, Ollie.
Hi, Tom. How you doing, mate?
Look how ginger his hair looks in the light.
Fuck off!
I've only got his macro lens out before, zooming into my forehead and got lost in space.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Jordan, we're about to break into Ollie's mum's room.
No problem, mate.
Here we go.
Ooh. Nice, isn't it, right?
Fucking hell, it's quite a nice fucking bedroom.
Nice.
Oh, God, hey. Just vlog in! Hi, my name's Tom. I'm in Ollie's mum's room with Ollie. We're not without Ollie, we've got Bob. Jordan's here somewhere with his fucking ginger hair.
I'm not
double vlog.
It's gonna fix.
Where's the white balance?
It's gonna fix it any second.
Where's the white balance?
Any second.
Oh, Ollie's here. Gotta go. Thanks for coming. Please rate, comment, subscribe.
Hello?
You've got to speak into it.
Yeah, you do. So, Mike, speak into it. I'll do
it. Probably.
This is an interesting conversation. Let's carry on.
We're just talking about wanking off pigeons.
Okay, then we're going to stop now.
There's bubbles and shit. I have no idea.
Yeah. I think how high you can jump with these. I could jump at least 3 foot with these.
Okay.
Nice.
Good to see you. Rob?
What's up?
Get my camera now, mate.
Can I eat that microphone? It looks like a willy. I'm going to buy myself a poncho.
Some ponchos for the boys.
Can I get a stool and start singing?
I don't think I could deal with carrying this around all day.
Nah.
Just effort, innit?
You get used to it. Is there a toilet in it?
And you got a mic like this as well, Ollie?
Yeah.
Do you want to go get food or do you want to...
I don't mind.
Do you want to do is you get lunch?
Do you want to go get some food?
Yeah, I'll get some food.
Thank you.
Right, I'm going.
I can see you next to Ollie.
Really?
Yeah.
I need to blow my nose.
Oh, thank you. This is going to be great.
This is a great vlog.
Jordan,
book for me.
Yeah, sure, man. You want me to say the thing or just
speak?
Alright, so we're going to Aldi.
He's right.
Walking to Aldi?
Out of all of the situations, all the options we're
going to Aldi.
We have the whole of Manchester and we're walking towards Aldi.
We have Van Gier in the way.
Okay, so, yeah, currently in Aldi.
Manchester, now we're in Aldi.
We're in Aldi.
What's up?
Currently in Aldi with Kieran.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm here. We got cumin, we got turmeric.
Why are we in Aldi?
Where the fuck is all of Aldi? They have so much cheap stuff! Look! Jordan's an expert.
I feel like these are like the curry page and smells like my next time.
I already got it. I have these ones before. It's quite nice. Pie.
This
is Bob's and Lush. I'm just going to eat some of this.
Please taste it.
Put your mouth in.
Please. That looks like
look a little bit.
Bob's coming out, it's coming out.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was a disaster.
It's such a noob.
Hey,
I see some.
Can't, mate. I'm a professional vlogger. We've not seen my vlogs before.
Shit. Look at this. Look at the size of this massive.
Look at this. See that
little
hole?
This is bigger than your forehead.
Savage. Done, mate. I'm done vlogging. That's it.
Yeah, you're done. You can quit YouTube.
Yeah.
You're gonna top off for free and fry.
I am, yeah.
Yeah, you can throw with Mummy Annabelle, Mama Noot Noot.
I don't like how you out. English is bad.
It's my fault. You fucking pussy out of the kitchen. I think you're good up at me. I'm really pissed off to be here.
It's just shit, isn't it, really?
Mate, it's fucking EastEnders.
Yeah.
Everyone's a dickhead here.
Great tracksuits everywhere.
They are quite nice though.
What do you need? You need to be more red, Jordan.
Can someone fire shot me into a grey tracksuit?
You need more red.
Is that what fix the world?
Yeah. Or just burn it to the fucking ground, either one.
Or Manchester.
Yeah. Thunderbolt.
I don't fucking know, mate, yeah.
You're the shittest tour guide ever, you are.
Mate, I don't leave the house.
What are we paying you for?
You're not paying me.
Oh, yeah.
What am I paying you for?
Whiskey.
Good point.
Whiskey.
Nah.
Oh, that hurt. All right, mate. How's it going?
All right,
mate.
You're beautiful in...
Where's IKEA?
35.
What can I say?
What can I say? It's fucking going. Yeah.
Fucking
going.
Fucking
going.
Fucking
going. Fucking
going.
Fucking going. Fucking going.
Fucking going.
Fucking going.
Fucking going.
Fucking going.
Snuck up on me.
It's gonna fuck off.
My tickles.
Deep for that mic.
Okay.
There's a microphone on it, like that.
Oh, God.
Banger.
Are you alright? Present you get me?
I'll show you later. Hello.
Come back to the car if we need it.
Close your eyes, mate.
What happened?
Nothing.
What is it?
That?
It's toner water.
What does it do?
Just refreshes your skin.
I don't refresh! It's burning!
I don't think that's supposed to go in his mouth.
Come on. You didn't refresh. Let me refresh you. How close did you get?
What a mouthful. Oh, fucking hell.
Facial.
Slow that shit down.
Let me do it, come on. 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
That's a lot of tonal water.
Fucking hell.
Do you feel refreshed?
I do actually.
Oi, dickhead, give me your wallet. Oh god, fucking hell. He's on us. Not a fucking Beastie Boys video. Oh, okay, that's weird. You've got some gas on you. Beastie Boys. On 5-1-3. Oh, we go. 5-1-3. 5-1-4. Oh, Jordan.
Oh, there's Jordan. This is me.
That's through each door.
Hello.
Right.
So if you pull it in and then out. There you go.
Coming in, Kieran?
Coming in?
Oh.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, look at that. I get like, I get three beds. Oh, so we got TV, we got me,
hey,
we got the view.
My goodness, my goodness.
Oh, look at this room. My bed, because I pay for it. Ryan's bed, it's the radiator. Put that door up this quick. Where's the light? Hello? Where's the fucking light switch? I'm confused. Is this it? Hey! Hey! Oh, what a...
Caution.
Okay, good to know. What a fantastic room! Tea and coffee making facilities. Room tour out.
Oh yes, just right.
Yeah. Like one of them.
No.
You're not gonna say goodbye to me.
Are you going now?
Well, I kinda got it, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Come on, I wanna see this vlog.
Well, hold this for me, Tom, will you?
I've got the heads again.
I miss you too, Brian.
I'm glad I finally met you.
It's been too long.
He's
drinking a cup of
It's fresh.
Do I get a handshake too? Not again. Fuck's sake.
I don't have pants on. Can you go and get me a key, please? Please.
Just let you know, I have my kit on key, which physically but...
I'm sorry, Jordan. Every time I have something bad happens.
I can go in my room.
Let's go and get Jordan the car key. Absolute fucking idiot, man. Hiya, my friend in 41514 has locked himself out and he has no trousers on, so he's asked me to come down.
What's happening here today? 514?
Yeah, 514.
The towel as well to just put it around him.
Sorry?
Do you want the towel?
No, he can get back in. He's locked himself in the hallway with no pants on, so we'll get him back in.
Just get him back.
Thank you, Margaret.
Alright.
This one? This is right here.
Hi, Princess.
Jordan locks himself out again. In the hallway with pants on. With any pants on. So I'll be back in a minute. That's when I come, you know.
Sorry.
See ya. Yeah. I'm so lonely. She just straight up gave me a card.
Did she?
She's like, yeah, why does this keep happening?
I think, I don't know which one it is, though.
Is that what she said?
There you go.
Thanks.
Back in there, you mate.
Thank you. It's my 4-4.
Excuse me. I'll see you in a minute.
I'll see you in a minute. I'll see you on the internet.
Mm.
And whoever's watching.
Fucking hell.
I've got to fucking go home, haven't I?
Brian's still on it.
Well, it was just there.
Copperberg.
Looking at me. It's a strong drink. It's not, but it's nice.
It's nice. It's a good drink.
Mm.
And here we see the mirror version of Brian and the real version of Brian.
Tell me, everybody watching this, what do you think of these jeans? Aren't they nice? Nice, stylish jeans.
No.
They're strong.
Too many pockets, more like him.
I would wreck you. Sexually.
You'll see me essentially, mate.
Get that camera out of my face.
No, what are you doing about it, big boy?
I'm gonna break your fucking arms.
Do it.
Fucking what?
Do it.
Fucking.
We've got two. Two porn shots. That's good.
You got Uber yet?
No.
Jordan's getting an Uber.
Yeah, an Uber.
He's trying to.
It's downloading, mate. I do have an account. So.
you don't want to fucking. You want to walk.
Neither do you.
I'm not the one. I'm behind the camera. I don't exist. Huh? I'm not here.
Oh, you're just a camera, are you?
I'm not exist.
Well, that was you.
Yeah,
audience.
What's the toilet paper like?
Hey.
Rob.
Leave them out of this.
Rob loves it, Rob.
Cover your ears.
Cover
Don't listen to him. No, listen to me. You're all knobs.
There was actually a point
dickhead.
When we just turned around where I thought Sorry. I was actually going to shit myself.
You realise a lot. I share a lot of people with you, a lot of viewers.
Well, if they watch him,
say sorry.
I love you.
There we go. Ollie did a meme. Yeah. Mm. Oh, nose.
I wish I was a meme.
You are. Can we not do that on the streets?
Sorry. Well, we do it anyway. We do it in games. Other games.
We don't actually touch each other.
Wow. Well, it's about time that changed.
You got an Uber yet?
You can't get.
It's downloaded. It's installing. Look, it's installing now. Installing Uber.
Proud of you.
Thanks, mate.
Not really. Yeah. You can clearly see Jordan's had enough food.
I've had enough of Manchester. I've been Manchestered.
This is enough Manchester for my life.
That's enough Manchester that I need for the rest of the year.
So much Manchester.
Yeah.
Moving up the country.
It's a life.
Stop it.
That's me.
Stop it.
I'm going to kiss you right now.
Okay.
Do you want me to get a nice
Oh,
it's tickly.
Oh,
that was nice.
Oh,
that's nice and refreshing.
I don't know.
And how to feel. Manchester 2016. How was it?
Yeah, it was alright.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good, yeah.
How did you find it?
He lives here.
Alright, Bob, what do you think?
It's alright, wasn't it?
So, story of the weekend.
It's alright, innit?
It's alright.
Yeah. Well,
Melon out.
I'm a big dog, I don't limp dope, could've copied my style in Kingos. Put him work, run up in the killer, then I put him in the dirt.